Hey guys, welcome to another video from AVMedia. In this video, I want to show you how you can check whether your camera is compatible with our LiveStreamer Cap 4K. LiveStreamer Cap 4K is one of the best capture devices that you can use to turn your camera into a high-quality webcam for your stream. You can use the LiveStreamer Cap 4K with DSLRs, mirrorless cameras, action cameras, or camcorders as long as it has an HDMI output. It basically converts your HDMI video to USB plug-and-play video. Since there are thousands of cameras in the market, it is really hard for us to confirm all the cameras that work with the LiveStreamer Cap 4K. However, testing your camera before you purchase a LiveStreamer Cap 4K is simple and easy. We also maintain a list of cameras that we've tested for compatibility at the link in the description below. But if your camera is not listed, just follow the steps to check whether it'll work. As mentioned earlier, no matter what your camera is, it needs to have an HDMI output. This could be with a full-size HDMI, mini HDMI, or a micro HDMI port. Some cameras come with the HDMI cable included, but if yours didn't, you'll have to buy a cable that fits your camera on one end and can be plugged into a full-size HDMI on the other. First, your camera must support clean HDMI output for the LiveStreamer Cap 4K to work properly. So, what's a clean HDMI output? When a camera can output the live view without any information overlay, cropping, or significant downscaling, it can be considered to support a clean HDMI output. You can simply check this by plugging in your camera to a monitor or a TV with the HDMI cable and by checking how it looks. What's displayed on your monitor is exactly what the LiveStreamer Cap 4K captures and turns into a USB signal. Some cameras might need some setting changes to get a clean HDMI out, like some Canon or Sony cameras. Since the steps needed to change these settings may differ from device to device, please refer to the user manual of the camera or contact your camera manufacturer for the steps to change the settings. Please note that some cameras, such as older Sony and Canon models, lose some autofocus capabilities when an HDMI device is connected. Lastly, you need to make sure the camera doesn't switch off while streaming. Most cameras have a power saver setting, which will switch off the camera if it stays idle for a certain duration. Please change the settings to disable auto camera power off or any other power saver settings. Some camera manufacturers require a power cable to be connected to completely disable automatic power off. And we recommend you connect your camera to a charger before you start the stream. If your camera does not offer a dedicated power input, you can instead purchase a dummy battery, which acts as a battery, but can be plugged into directly to your wall socket to give your camera an unlimited runtime. If your camera does not support unlimited runtime while being plugged in or when using a dummy battery, it'll be really troublesome to use it as a high-quality webcam. If your camera does meet these two criteria we just discussed, a clean HDMI output and an unlimited runtime, you're all good to go ahead and purchase your LiveStreamer Cap 4K. All right, that's how you easily check whether your camera is compatible with the LiveStreamer Cap 4K. If your camera is compatible, please fill out the short questionnaire down below to help out fellow streamers. Drop a comment down below if you have any questions or reach out to us at our support site for further assistance. Thanks for watching this video. Give us a thumbs up if this was helpful and subscribe to the channel for more streaming updates from AVMedia.